See, I'm discussing about that Google AdWords Express. Google AdWords Express means you can promote your Google Maps. That is called, can give the very best option called, you can promote your apps and you will promote your video also. This is called your business video. First of all, I can go to for your option call is business.google.com. Here are two advantages. Map will be promote, your YouTube video also promote. In this one, you can select by your business.google.com, select your location. That is called your business. My business will be called Rakesh Tech Solutions. In this, I'm creating ad for Google mapping is called Google AdWords Express. So create an ad. When mapping is published, the ads will be created, or else the ads will be not created. Any mapping, Google mapping for highlighting purpose. Well, a certain budget will be fixed. The budget will be 2000 rupees for minimum ad the budget for Google AdWords under Google AdWords Express. If compared all highest budget adding for Google AdWords Express or AdWords, the minimum range for 2000 rupees. So when coming to Google AdWords Express, we can promoting ads will be three types: pick the phone call, get the website traffic, and reach the storefront using Google Map. Just here is loading your page. They display your ad. Open here. In this one, create new ad. Here is my question is called, I can promote my mapping and my promote my video. That is considered by visit your storefront. Pick the goal. Why you can setting for Google AdWords Express? Two reasons. We can target by nearby your business. Nearby your business, there is radius of 65 kilometers. Second thing, you can promote by cities, state, and countries. So first pick the goal. Your target only for nearby business. So I can target only for nearby business. So just up to 65. So my target is only for up to 50 kilometers. Click for next. What my target is? More than crores. Click for next. Set your language. It will be given by the, we are providing for digital marketing services. So after that, add your in this options. So here, so which one is there? Digital marketing. Not like that. Agency. Digital marketing services. Click for, so total target by 11,411. Click for next. Setting for language, I'm targeting the keywords on your mapping. Next, coming to your headline. Headline 1, 30 characters. Headline 2, 30 characters. Description will be 80 characters. So just I'm searching for here. Just to mark it in. Consultant. Always remember rule, if you're writing any title description, don't use a complete capital. Complete will be using for capital and small letter by using by your market name. You can use it by total capital will be not possible by your description part. Okay. I can give option called as spice nest. What is the first one? Website. Second is map. Here I don't access the two option. I can add by my video option. Done. Is it clear? Your mapping is promoting along with the YouTube video. Here two advantages. You got video views. You got the mapping redirection with the video option. This is increased by your subscriber, increased by map viewers. Click for next. When you're promoting any videos, its ads will be displayed by 20 pattern. When adding for logo 3 and photos 3, first you add by your image, considered by existing images in this option. I can image select by 3, but I'm image only for using for this one. You can select by stock images. Or again, select by Google by business images. So loading images. Just wait for a second. Can use it for previous used images also, or else you can use it by website image also, your wish. Any image you can possible by upload images. Just wait for loading here. So it will take time. Just upload the image for a fast purpose. Search it. How many images I'm uploading? 1 to 2 images. My logo is 1. My images are I'm uploading for 2 images. Just uploading here. So means we're loading here. So out of 3 images, I'm adding for only for 2 images. Once done the images, click for this done option. Next, for add your logo, select it. Go to particular option, add your logo. Just the logo size will be, we can select by 128 into 128 pixel to 200 into 200 pixel, your wish. So the image is uploaded here. The showing will be here. 1 of 3. I'm adding image only for logo will be 1. Image will be 2. Total I'm adding for 1 logo, 2 images. I mean, I'm adding totally 3. Out of 6, I'm adding for only for 3 images. Just loading here. Done. You can see the number of ads. All ad format. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total how many type of ads? 8. Only one different like this. See this one. One time add logo, without logo. With logo, with logo, different options. So this is the type of ads. Click for done. In this ad will be promote in map along with the video option. Here two advantages. Map will be showing for direction. The direction the business getting for through videos. There was a video also. This is how you can promote video views along with the Google mapping. Just click for next. You can go final stage. Add your number, add your details. So your ad will appear. Google search, Google map, and Google map partners. Total where? One is Google search and Google map and Google search partner. Search partner means which website approved by Google AdSense. They show your ad viewer and your mapping along with the video link. Nothing but learn more button or visit your site button. Click for done. See this one. Just click for next. Your ad is approved. Add your payment for minimum how much? 35 rupees. I'm adding for 40 is the minimum budget per day. Monthly 12, 16 rupees. click for next. There is 223 to 375 views. How many clicks will be happen? 28 to 47 clicks. So visit your storefront. This one with a target by YouTube. When anybody click this one, they're going to wear on your YouTube video. This is your own title. This coming to your images, your target per day and target by month. Click for next. Your ad going to wear on your dashboard. Once confirm your payment, they're going to wear. That's will be running for successfully. How to check your ad is active or deactive mode? You go into your dashboard. Now check this. Ad is active. So right now I'm not adding the payment. Click for deactive. Is going to your survey mode. Why you are deactive and your ads on Google AdWords? This is a survey. If interested, give the reply. Not interested, close it. This is called create the ads on Google AdWords Express for mapping and YouTube video ads.